In the small fishing village of Amputsatska, Vansk, a prosperous local fisherman, is a happy man. It wasn't always so. He had lost many of his customers to the larger fishing village of Kromskiv. Sometimes the fish was cheaper there, but often it smelled like rotten bilmkus.
Ew!
Customers soon realized their local fisherman cared about them much more because he was one of them.